Monday, December 20th, America's leading CB index. This index is designed to predict the direction of the economy, but it has a weak effect because most of the indicators used in the calculations have already been published. Tuesday, December 21st. Canada Retail Index. This is the primary measure of consumer spending, which accounts for the majority of all economic activity. Wednesday, December 22nd, sale of existing U.S. housing. This is a leading indicator of economic health because selling home creates a massive wave effect. Thursday, December 23rd, the main PC price index. The difference with core CPI is that it only measures goods and services that are targeted and consumed by people. Friday, December 24th, sale of existing Japanese housing. This is a leading indicator of economic health because selling a home creates a massive wave effect.